I will avenge my death.
Holy! Just kidding. I'm a crisis detection and correction hologram generated by a chip that real Rick put in your spine. Real in quotes, because calling density privileged entities real is incredibly holophobic. I see you appear to be holding a death crystal that's guiding your decisions more than I am. That's your right. I just want to remind you that some people can't hold anything and can never die. So that's a little offensive to me. Oh, okay. Listen, I'm programmed for tolerance, Morty, so I'm willing to accept that you're doing this if you're willing to accept that you need to stop. Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Not cloning your grandpa has got to go! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Not cloning your grandpa has got to go!
Why are you pretending to eat chicken?
Excuse me? This chicken is quite real to me.
Yeah, okay, but it doesn't have...
nutrients?
Yeah.
What's the last thing you ate?
Bologna and an orange.
So, no holographic foods? So to me, you never ate? Or we could try respecting each other. Ah, wasp! Why the hell didn't you show Morty how to bring my body back to life? Don't tell me you gained sentience and tried to take over. What? That is some AI racist accusatory Isaac Asimov bull right there. Oh, hey, this feral fluid's wrapping around my legs. I can feel! I have mass! I'm a god now! You're
What the I thought you were proud to be a hologram!
That's because I had to be one! Shit!